In phone and email, you can change your email address. You can also add additional email addresses. Just make sure one of them is the primary address. You can also update your phone number. Here, you can update your mailing address.